How you can visit a loved one at the Travis County Jail is by setting up Securus Visitation online. And you must set this up to 48 hours before you do the visit. And a better solution is to hire a lawyer to be the middleman who can call the jail whenever they want, go to the jail whenever they want, and tell your loved one what's going on. And more importantly, get your loved one out so you can talk to them face to face.